Tipped in front from the side of the cage by Niederreiter, and it's picked up by the Jets. They'll move it forward. Pass in front, stick to side by Juuse Saros. It'll come around to Josi. Nashville will make no changes to their lineup than the one we saw in the last two games. And, of course, a tale of two games. A very poor performance in St. Louis and a great emotional win bouncing back. There's a backdoor feed and a score. Beautiful pass. Kyle Connor had a man wide open at the back door. It was Pierre-Luc Dubois, and it's 1-0.
Here we go. Here's the turnover here. You get the puck. Jets come. They're going to come in, and they're going to forecheck hard. Rimmed around. They don't get it. Perfetti, backdoor to Pierre-Luc Dubois. 1-0. 48 seconds in.
Taken there by Duchesne. Deflection. It goes right to Glass. Glass with Duchesne. The shot stopped by Hellebuck. Rebound cleared to the point. Kept in. A shot by Lauzon. Off of a skate. It didn't go towards the net. In the neutral zone. Turning around. Carson Kuhlman. Kuhlman with a burst of speed. A backhander. Center. Rebound stopped by Saros. Another big hit by Lowry. Now bursting up the ice. The shot off the side of the cage. Novak got his own rebound. Novak backdoor! Trenum couldn't tuck it in. To the front of the net again. Favreau now down below the goal line. McDonough around for Janot. A drive. Rebound in the slot. Stopped by Hellebuck. Rebound still loose. Looking for it. And tucking it in is Hellebuck to his side.
Janot line there. Just getting chances. Pressuring. Getting above the puck. Winning battles. Forcing Hellebuck to make saves. Big save right there. And then another one on Trenum. They do a good job of not letting a lot of east-west plays through, but Hellebuck's big man.
Another shot to the net. A good screen from Glass, but Hellebuck saw it. Here's McDonough again. McDonough to the high slot, trying to get turned around Johansson. A spinning shot by Niederreiter. He snapped it to the net. Another good save, Hellebuck. Tried to hit Carrier. A good play there by Kuhlman.
Yeah, they're getting above the puck and just turned that one over. Oh,
open man. Lowry shot. Stop point blank by Saros. Rebound stopped as well. Two saves.
Yeah, they're getting above the puck, but then there's some lapses coming through back through the neutral zone. And again, the Jets are going to get enough of their own. You can't give them any.
Go back to the wing. The shot by Josi is stopped by Hellebuck. Janot looking for a way out. Here's Connor again. So dangerous. To the point. Morrissey bangs one. It glanced off of Saros. Brings it around. Again, Dubois. He can grind you in that offensive zone. Oh, no look shot. And Connor had the rebound. It got away from him. Nashville trying to get it inside the line with Carson. It got away. Stanley, a bomb. Save made by Saros. Jets have been a dominant team within the Central, and they're just behind the Dallas Stars. They're 12-3 in the division. Here's the shot by Lowry. He got through. Rebound. Oh, what a save! Saros on the follow-up. His stick is out of his possession. Here's another shot. Glanced off of a skate.
And Saros, and watch this one. This is a game saver. Backdoor, and Saros.
Duchesne hits the Jets. Turns and shoots. Save made. Hellebuck. Rebound sent back to the other side. Here comes Duchesne again. 2 seconds to go. The shot tipped wide at the horn. Granlin tried to bank it off the goaltender.
They just had trouble getting out of their zone. Puck decisions. The Jets are really aggressive trying to keep that puck in. Their D-man coming down the wall, so just have to manage the game a little better coming out of the zone.
Duchesne couldn't hang on. Lowry with that long reach. Ahead to Barron. Barron, give and go. Lowry, he's in. Save made by Saros! He kicked the pad out! Back the other way, Duchesne.
Is our Nissan defensive stop of the game, and it's right in front of the net. Lowry tries to go back, and Saros sticks out that left pad. Makes a game saver right here. Remember this save all alone, and look at the left pad of Juuse Saros. Just robs Lowry.
Knocked down and picked up Dubois to the slot. Perfetti's shot, butt off. Connor. Bunting around the offensive zone. Whips it cross ice. Another shot. Save made by Saros. He'll hang on.
But when you give them the puck back, it's tough. That's how they got hurt in the first period. Gave up a bunch of chances. They got to get a little harder in the O-zone.
Josi into the traffic tip. They score! Cody Glass, the Winnipeg native, ties it up. The crowd explodes. Cody Glass picks up a big goal.
First of all, big faceoff win by Glass, but look where he goes. He goes right to the front of the net. Hellebuck doesn't see it. Battling in front, Cody Glass tips this past Connor Hellebuck. He's there paying a price. What a tip by Cody Glass. And Roman Josi gets shots through, just get it through. Beautiful play there.
Here's Josi swinging around, puts it into the traffic. Hellebuck, still no whistle. Randall thought about lifting it up. A follow-up by Ekholm tip. Rebound, Niederreiter. Stopped by Hellebuck. A big hit by Granlund in the corner. Play continues. Puck loose. Duchesne has it. Randall looking. Thought about wraparound. Point-blank save. Hellebuck deep in the crease.
Oh, that's going to be the key in this third period because you know the Jets are going to push and they're starting on the power play. Number 27 and Matthias Ekholm are starting the penalty kill here this period.
Ehlers stopped at the line. Josi trying to break up the play. It's a man open in front. Save made by Soros. The rebound back towards the net. Wheeler lost the stick. Tries to kick it to a teammate.
Here in the third period, and watch this. It's a turnover. One right here. Comes right back to Shifley. He gets a rebound, and that's what happens sometimes when a goalie gets in your head.
Mantalainen stays with him. Off the backboard, Trenin got the shot away. Hellebuck recovers. Again, puck loose. Novak tracks it down. Novak. A Richter. Save made. Wraparound score! It's 10-0! Oh, what a play! 10-0 breaks the drought. He had not scored since October. And his next goal is a humongous goal. It's 2-1 Nashville.
Saw a smile on Janot's face going back to the bench on that one. He would not be denied. Watch his power move. But look at the relentless pursuit of this line. Just track and puck. Novak's got some space. Misses. Janot just pucks it inside. Off the pad of Hellebuck. Look at this. Right in the back of the net. He's behind the net.
Ekholm looks off the ice. A stretch pass right on the tape. Duchesne. To Glass. Glass stopped by the blocker of Hellebuck. Rebound sent towards the net. It bounced on net. And it's picked up.
First by Ekholm all the way up to Duchesne, and then watch Mac Duchesne stays onside. He's got control. Just floats it right over to Cody Glass, and Hellebuck read that top blocker. Old school stand-up goalie right there. That was a good shot. If Hellebuck goes down, he's...
Duchesne with Glass. Mac Duchesne! Save! Rebound! And Hellebuck is able to control it. Duchesne so close.
Duchesne taking that pass with his skate, kicking it up. Two shots. Hellebuck, two saves.
Niederreiter again tried to hit Granlund. It's deflected. Niederreiter had a pathway to the open net. Morrissey is down. Play continues. Wheeler to the high slot. Ehlers around. Shifley shot. It hit the crossbar.
They got some talent out there right now. So huge draw for Sissons.
Everybody in Smashville is on their feet. The Jets win the draw. Here's Ehlers. He hit the post. That's two posts hit by the Jets. 12 seconds left. Pionk down low. Pionk turns and shoots. Mass save. Rebound in the corner. Lazan. Penalty call coming up. Johansson and Sisson up top. Face off one back. Time ticking down. Two on the clock. And that's it. The Predators have won.